5 years of marriage, how does it feel to be married that long, Poop?
I'm grateful because it hasn't been rough. Because we were together for so long before, like prior to.
Yeah.
It's kind of like when we got married, we jumped right into, you know, our regular lives again.
Mm-hmm.
So it wasn't like a huge learning curve, mm-hmm. You know. But we got 2 kids out of it.
Yes.
Now that part, there was a learning curve there. I was like, mm-mm. And I don't know, I'm proud and I'm thankful.